Hi everyone, in this video I am going to present you the live demonstration of an advanced ready-to-use pickup and delivery solution. In this video, I will cover admin panel of pickup and delivery solution. To start, first you have to log in the admin panel with your login credentials. Enter your email address password and click on the login button. Once you log in the admin panel, on the top of the admin panel, you can view the logo of your app. Then you can view the languages. From here, you can change the language in which you want to reflect on your solution. Next we have home. In home section, we have dashboard, customers and routes. In dashboard section, you can view all the online and offline assigned and unassigned tasks. Next, you have customers. In customer section, you can view the total number of customers, active customers or inactive customers. If you want to add a new customer, you have to click on the Add Customer button, fill out the details of the customer, and click on the Submit button. From here you can export the CSV file of the details of the customer. Here you can view the name, email, dial code, phone number and status of a particular customer. Next, you have rules. From here you can view all the pending assignments, active orders, active customers and active launching numbers. If you want to check out the order number ID, from here you can check out it with customer ID. Next in settings section you have profile section from where you can customize your profile. From here you can add the logo. Either it is light logo, dark logo, edit the details, name, email, time zone, etc. And click on the update button simply, and the details will be updated on the admin panel. Next in customize section you can customize the details which will be reflected on the vendor panel. Under time format section, you can select the type of the task completion proof. Either it is email, signature notes or barcode. You have to simply click on the enable button. Next in teams section you can view the name of the team, location, accuracy, frequency and team strength. If you want to add a new team, you have to click on the adding button, fill out the details of the team, and click on submit button. The team will be reflected on your admin panel. Next you have launching section. In launching section, you can view the total number of launching freelancers employees, approved and unapproved launchings on your platform. If you want to find the details of a particular launching, from here you can find that with their ID, profile, name, phone, finer balance and so on. From here you can export the CSV file of the details of the launchings. Next in subscription section, you can view the total subscribe launchings and unsubscribe launchings either. If you want to add a new subscription plan, click on the Add Plan button, upload the image and details like title, price, frequency and so on, and click on the Submit button. Next, you have payout request. From here you can view the total order value, pending payout value and completed payout value. If you want to view the payout request of a particular date or agent, from here you can view that with date, agent, name, amount, payout type and bank details. Next, we have payment options. In payment options, you can simply enable the payment option which you want to reflect on your customer's app. You simply have to click on the enable button, and the payment option will be reflected on the customer app. After enable it, click on the save button. Next Geo-Fence, from here you can view the Geo-Fence where your services are available. If you want to add a new Geo-Fence area, you have to click on the add Geo-Fence button, enter the details, select the launchings, and click on the submit button. Under auto allocation section, a particular delivery will be assigned automatically to a particular driver, which is under the particular geofence area. If you want to enable this, you have to set out the number of retries, request expires time limit, maximum task, person and particular area, in which area, how many people you want to assign, and click on the update button. After that, in pricing rules section, you can add the pricing rules or you can check it from here. If you want to add a new pricing rule, click on the Add Pricing Rules button, fill out the details, and click on the Submit button. After that, we have Configure. In Configure section, you can select the map type API key, current selection from where you can select the services. Either it is Twilio or measuring host and so on. Next in CMS section, we have pages, email and SMS. In Pages section you can edit the terms and conditions which will be reflected on your vendor panel or your customer's application. If you want to change any terms and conditions, you have to add it from here and click on the Publish button. After that you have Emails. From here, you can send the newsletters to your customers or users. Enter the template name, enter content and click on the publish button. After that, you have SMS. From here, you can send the SMS to your customers, enter the template ID content, and click on publish button. Next you have analytics. From here you can view the platform earnings, launchings, and total number of orders. From here you can view the graphical representation of the earnings and orders. Next notifications section you can send the notification to your customers with the name of agents. Either it is in the way of SMS or email. The push notification will be reflected on your customer app. Next we have the section of managers. In the managers section you can view the details of managers. If you want to check out the particular manager details, you can check it from here. Their name, email, phone status. If you want to add a new ad manager, you have to click on the Add Manager button, fill out the details and the permission you want to give them, and click on the Submit button. So this is how the admin panel of pickup and delivery works. If you are planning to start your own pickup and delivery business and need a well-researched business plan, revenue generation plan or the latest pickup and delivery industry report, check out in the link given in the description.